will actually surround your entire room, even the back of it. So you literally have to move your camera and see everything and just press the button to kill them. Hey everyone, how's it going? My name is Kaushal and you're watching TechOop. So today we are going to talk about 5 amazing AR apps that you have to start using today. If you want to be the futuristic tech kind of guy, then these apps are a must for you. And not just apps, I also have some amazing games for you as well. So if you are a gamer who just love trying out new games or just want to play amazing games, first of all, you should check out this video. There are some addictive games that you have to try. And after that, you can try the couple of games as well, which are present over here. So let's start with our first game actually. So our first game is called Nightfall AR, as you already saw in the title card. Basically, this is kind of a defense strategy type of game where you are in a castle and you just have to stop the invaders from invading your castle. It's as simple as that, but you can actually place your castle and everything in real world, have real conversations among kings and knights and everything. Although it sounds very cliche, but it is actually very, very fun to play, to be honest. Like, you literally have to control the archeries and the cannons and everything that we shoot over here, and you can exactly place where it is going to drop, and it almost feels like it's happening inside your living room if you're over there. So definitely try out this one, it's a must for you. If you are ever planning to get a tattoo in your life, then this app is a must for you. All you have to do is just draw a smiley face on your hand, and the app will actually analyze this face and plant whatever tattoo that you want inside your hand or leg or wherever you want to place it. So you can actually imagine how the tattoo will look on your body after you would have gotten it. So definitely give this app a shot and be secure about how the tattoo will look on your body after it's made. How good is your drawing? Do you really draw like Ishan Awasthi from Tare Zameen Par, or you draw something like this? Well, whatever is the case, this app will help you out. It will literally create a 3D wireframe for you on your paper, so you can easily place your phone and then just trace whatever you want to draw. So imagine you want to draw a star or a car or a bar or anything which ends with R. So it's very simple to use. All you have to do is open the app of Sketch AR and directly just choose whatever you want to draw and just place it on top of your paper. It will outline the drawing for you and you can just trace it out. As simple as that. And it also has a community. So if you want to upload your drawings or if you want to download other people's drawings, that is also possible. So that is definitely a good thing. You know, what do I love the most? Apps which are actually made by Google. So I'm Google fanboy number one. If you want to know more about my Google videos, you can check out over here. I've made some amazing videos on Google, Google Apps and Google Assistant. Both the videos you can check out over here. Anyways, this app is Google Translate app. Literally everyone knows about this, but still a lot of people don't use this. So this app actually counts as an AR app because you are going to directly change whatever text is written in front of you into another language inside the camera. So it is augmented reality. So it is totally fine if you don't understand Spanish or German or whatever language that is in front of you, or even Hindi for that matter. Just point your camera to that and it will translate whatever language it is to English or to any other language that you want. Coming to our last and final app, and also this is an amazing game. I am actually addicted to this game. This game is actually really fun. It's very simple. Just open your app and there is a portal, a ghost portal that you have to place anywhere inside your room. Just place it on the ground or literally anywhere and that's it. Press the start button and ghosts will keep coming out. All you have to do is just fire the ghost. So ghosts will actually surround your entire room, even the back of it. So you literally have to move your camera and see everything and just press the button to kill them. You have to shoot the ghost. It's very simple, minimalistic, and that's what makes it so much fun. You guys know how popular minimalistic games become. So like Flappy Birds or Angry Birds or Fruit Ninja, you guys must be remembering that, right? These were as simple and minimalistic, and that is why this app is a must for you. You will be hooked to it, I'm sure. So that was my quick video on top 5 AR apps and games for your smartphone. Do check out all of them and let me know in the comments which one was your favorite one. Now smash that dislike button if you did not like this video, and in case if you actually liked it, you know what to do. So thank you guys for watching. My name is Kaushal. Peace out.